Ang unang topic natin ngayon, Professora Rose Barrera, itong RCR with PCIC insurance. Itong PCIC insurance to offer farmers free insurance to crop of estimated 38 million pesos po. So, nabasa po itong item ito, basa mong article na ito.
Opo.
Ipapaliwanag mo nga sa ating nakikinig, makabulang programa ito ng local government ng General Santos City at ating mga farmers.
Good morning, Mayor, our routine Mayor Ronel C. Rivera, and all your folks, your wife, Jean, and all the rest. Parents niyo mga kamag-anak at saka yung nagpalibot sa iyo being the city government head. Congratulations to you. Nabasa namin yung balita tungkol sa magandang usapan between the Philippine Crop Insurance Corporation with the Mayor of Del Santos City na magawa sila ng isang bagay na makabigay ng maraming mabuting mga bagay tungkol sa ating mga magsasaka. Because with this memorandum agreement, the government is going to have to spend 38 million, that will be the help of the Philippine government, BCIC, no? Philippine Crop Insurance Corporation. Bigyan sila ng ating magsasaka ng security sa buhay nila, free insurance.
Free insurance
that's yearly and to be revised every year. Insurance ito sa mga farmers to protect themselves na bilang magsasaka at saka to protect the crops that they produce so that they will become better in terms of helping the farmers and the things that they produce as farmers para lumabo naman kanilang negosyo o negosyohan na buhay for their own livelihood.
And the
help of the city of Goas because it will produce, it will have many produce. And at the same time, security na sa kanilang buhay. Kasi pati yung magsasaka is not an easy thing to do. So, that's a big bonus for our magsasaka dito sa ating
farmers.
Ating lungsod. Parang sa 38 years na ako dito sa Dizan, ngayon ko bang narinig itong bagay na ito. Ng gobyerno o the city government with the national government.
For the first time
maggawa ng memorandum agreement na tulungan ang ating mga mahirap na mamagsasaka.
To uplift
their life at saka buhay na ngayon at buhay literon. So, isn't that very big bonus and very big kudos to our new administration headed by Mayor Ronel C. Rivera. Congratulations, Mayor, and all the rest who are helping you and the people of General Santos for this beautiful action of helping the poor to uplift their life. Better one.
So, pakitranslate nga sa Bisaya din para maintindihan ng natin mga taga-subaybay, taga-panood ng ating programa para maintindihan nila itong bagong patakaran nito.
Mga kababayan ko Pinoy sa Jinsan, mga itsona kong generals dito sa Jinsan, particularly Jinsan, salamat kita sa Diyos o pinaagi kang Mayor Ronel Rivera nga nakitambayayong nakisabot sa atong National Government Philippine Crop Insurance Corporation na tagaan sila og insurance na para protection sa ilang kinabuhi bilang mag-uuma o usap sa ilang mga abot na unta mulagok mo anam o kamaayo mudagsang o mudaghan para makatabang nila o kanatong tanang nani asulod sa atong syudad. Dili ba na maayo? Salamat sa atong mayor nga kini maupan ni akong nadungang hitabo ni sukat pa sa unang 38 years na kung po yung ining atong General Santos. So mauna, more book pa sa book.
Let's have a break for a moment, brought to you by Mandep Global Food Lines Blog and Mindanao Development Consultant East Central Blog and One Team Holding SDN Berhad Malaysia. Promise, we shall be back after this break.